At least when I'm king, I'll have some control over who's in there.
Ask him!
Who lives, who dies in George's story?
Brandon Stark!
I got distracted when I moved into a dragon, and I got so excited I could fly that I almost died, and then I died.
Who lives, who dies, it's pretty glory.
Theon, Greyjoy's dismembered penis.
I don't even know how I'm alive, but somehow I snuck down the hall and scrammed myself down Ramsay Bolton's throat. This story is really
who
fun to
Who cares, you guys? Let's have an orgy.
Everyone you love will die, just as foretold. No one's favorite character gets to grow old.
There's no middle ground, that's the rule of the game. But is this in vain?
Who led the story?
Who led my story?
Who led your story?
Lin-Manuel, Miranda!
I'm going to finish this narrative.
That's great!
These stupid books are in arrears. He'll take another 20 years. I've had enough. Regardless of somebody,
predatory.
Tyrion and Sansa are weirdly happy and they have like eight fucking kids. Of a medium size. Joseph's wife of James Poole, star of family Ernest Collier. It's about fucking time. After Bran got hold of all the time to talk and becomes the Grand Master, turns out it was fine. Heller Sash lives, but he's a miserable.
That totes my story.
So out there committing sex crimes. There were seven kingdoms, now there's like one half who's left in his story.
Can you show them what I'm proud to start?
The carnage.
Jon Snow destroys all the others with his sword, he is pretty.
The carnage.
Oh, while they're frightening his own children, we get to see him throwing up
carnage.
And then he gets devoured by Arya's wolves. They extinguish his light. George, our time is up. Have I done enough?
It kinda makes me horny.
Oh, I know that these books have to end. It's only a matter of time.
Thank you so much.